Now I think little parts of me are turning pink.